There is a secret we have learned. Although they are his own creations, Hades may rule daemonkind only within his kingdom. The moment a daemon would set foot upon the living lands, its own wild heart would be its only ruler. Knowing this, crafty Hades fashioned 5 crystals, the shards of Erebus, to project the force of his godly powers above, where they were never meant to be. If you were to destroy these shards, his countless legions would be like arrows with a broken bow.
Ah!